All right, Dip, so we could set up two barbells and do these at home, or else a lot of these squat racks have attachments called horns that come out from there. So two barbells.